two very different scenes played out inside the courtroom and outside the building. Here on the street, there was a very heavy media presence, especially as the major players exited and entered the building. Inside, the judge ordered quiet and turned on a white noise machine to protect jurors' privacy as they answered questions at the bench. Mayor Sheila Dixon conferred with her press person as she left the courthouse through a back door, taking a quiet moment at a distance from the media. Meanwhile, lawyers streamed out the main entrance, tight-lipped about the long day of jury selection that played out in the courtroom. Earlier in the day, it was impossible to pass the courthouse and miss the big story.
Donna, what's been going on all day is a very tedious process.
The mayor's theft trial attracted a crush of cameras and curious passerby, some impressed by the spectacle.
Awesome. To me, it was like awesome.
Others are just annoyed.
I know that it's interfering, at least with the street traffic that comes in.
I don't think it's very good for the city. I don't think it's good publicity.
The mayor's spokesman tells 11 News city business continues even as the mayor spends hours vetting potential jurors with her attorneys.
It really is like any other day, except for just like the mayor might be in a meeting for several hours. That's just sort of what the trial is.
Courthouse workers say the mayor's case is not slowing down other proceedings in the building.
We have mass murderers. We have child murderers. We have things going on all the time that are newsworthy. So you can't let that interfere with your day.
Especially tedious because there so much is known about the defendant.
And the busy scene surrounding the trial could continue to play out for days upon days as prosecutors roll out their case and the defense delivers their answer. As the mayor prepared to leave the courtroom tonight, she had one word to sum up the long day of jury selection. Interesting. Reporting live downtown, I'm Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.